kindly person please bring the bass player a beer of any sort? Of the lighter version, I guess. If I don't wash my figure, no one else will.
Hello, my friends.
What's the matter with being a pear?
I made it in Melbourne, I'm okay.
This next one's from the first Royal Finger Bowl record.
That was a good one right there.
Available not here. Or in stores. Come with us now to the 1990s.
Yes. Join us, won't you? In a simpler time.
And the only thing we had to worry about was Dan Quayle. Bill Clinton's blowjob is really simpler time. Cigarettes were $1.65 a pack.
Circus life ain't no thing at all but the big top flies, so much higher than you see. Off that fine trapeze, I never know where the lion's ears go. I'm just a corn boy. Swallow these bits and a road run beats the chick. The egret's got an albatross hanging around his neck, and the seagull chimes. The hopeless survivors of the surf. I'm just a corn boy. Three long years, and yet I couldn't guess your weight an inch. A bearded lady got me locked inside of your cage. What was it I saw when we lay down in the straw? What did the monkey see? We were as happy as can be. things but you and I. Ain't had no use for no locks and no cages, no how. But I'll always stop to stare as you're flying through the air, just a convoy. I'll always stop to stare as you're flying through the air, just a convoy.
First Royal Fingerbowl record. And all kidding aside, we really don't have it with us. I think you can get it on iTunes, and that money will go to a company called The Orchard, whose provenance I have no idea about. Or you can go to Amazon and get them used for a dollar, or a penny, plus $3.99 shipping. Choice is yours, America.
If you get 5 discs, is it still $3.99 per disc, or can you get 5 discs for that?
No, because it's always from some weird mom and pop record store, and they only have one in their inventory.
Oh, I see. Oh. Cheers, everybody.
Because back in the 90s, TVT Records shipped one record to every record store in America, and it's still there. And they're trying to get rid of them. Double truth.
Oh, yeah.
We do a Bing Crosby number for you now.
Sounds like Bing Crosby already, doesn't it?
Only slave.
to
much. We're Royal Finger Bowl. We got time to do one more. It's been great being here at the Patry. Thanks for having us. There's more super great music coming up in just a little while. We got Matt Perrine on the bass, ladies and gentlemen. America's own Carlo Nuccio on the drums.
Not the Carlo Nuccio.
That's right, the Carlo Nuccio. And the star of stage and screen, Danny McGue. On the Hammond organ, please give it up for him. All right, we're gonna do one more for you. Thanks for coming out. We're Royal Finger Bowl. Not available in stores, et cetera, et cetera.
Like a milk cat, spreads her
crucified. I'm Jesus, alive or on the sea. Smash my fist right through the wall. Salvation, it ain't no cup of tea. And by the time I get to the fall, cop me brute, and I'll be chewing out a fine roast nail. Please be sure to set a place for me, and I will be needing to be bleeding. Boys, you better bring a pack. I shall walk on burning coals when I come to claim the soul of Redeemer, who feasts on boiling. I'll chew the heads of virgin girls upon the necks of strand of pearls. I'll leave their bodies twitching in the mud. Oh, you see my beady eyes, you will learn to your surprise that I'm Jesus, alive for all to see. My fist right through the walls. How this? It ain't no cup of tea. And by the time I get to the fall, the cop will be crowing and I'll be glowing like the brightest stars above. All the children run and hide and swallow up the countryside. It's the fear in their faces there. I got a gig in Galilee, yeah. Let you have a sniff of my sandal and gather round and get you some. Or it is death that I've been come when I snuff out the sun like a candle in Munchie. In Munchie. By the time I get to Munchin Town, everywhere you hear the sound of beauty, who's hair caught on fire? Wow! Yeah, the city you gain if you believe the God is right now. And no one is calling God a liar.
Be sure to revisit the 1990s next time you're out and about.